welcome back to more Hollow Knight. We've done quite a bit of exploring in the off time here. Got a little bit more of Greenpath pathed out. No boss fights in that area, so it's mostly just killing a lot of things. I did a whole lot of geo-grinding. So now we've got all the items that are currently available in all of the shops, including the flashlight, well, lantern, whatever the hell you want to call it. So we can explore a new area. Yeah, over there, Crystal Peak. I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna pretend I planned that. I cannot wait to get some kind of sprint or dash mechanic. Is so goddamn slow. But I guess that makes sense because we're so little. Sweet. Keep going down. Next one down. Go over, then down. Yeah, right here. Okay, I'm starting to think that this area might be a little too high level for me. Down we go. sword. I got that sorted out. Alright, so I guess this area is a little too difficult for me. I guess we'll head back to Greenpath. Oof. Did I just parry his pickaxe? Is that a mechanic they didn't tell me about? Oh, wow. That was sketchy. To learn some things. Well, I just noticed the little lantern's actually hanging from him. I'm just having some seriously rough luck today. How to save that little worm up there. Seems you can't break them with the, what was it called? Wrong button. Vengeful spirit. Yeah, it doesn't even have. Probably have to get some kind of dash or something. As I had previously hypothesized. Way too far down. I hate these flying enemies so much. Back on the right path here. Is this the right path? Yeah. Let's go down and visit the hunter.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he has something to say about the thousands of enemies I've killed.
Yeah.
Doing all the grinding you need to do to get the lantern. That was, what, 1800 geo? Figured I could cheat the system, get a little bit ahead, but yeah, the game kind of punishes that a little bit. Okay. Let's hit the bench just to get the save point in case anything catastrophic happens in the near future. Actually, well, I'm right here. Which ones do I have? Soul Catcher. Yeah, those are fine. Saw nothing. You could continue to see nothing. Fight coming up too, so this does not bode well for my chances if I'm getting hit by little peons like this all the time. It's a good thing I was on my hunter. I just advanced to one of his tasks.
Creatures, but you are only just beginning. Don't delay. Descend into the belly of this world and hunt down the lake you find.
I've killed so many things. You have nothing more to say to me?
Almost walked right off the cliff.
Oh, really?
I believe that bottom area I can't go to yet because I need double jump.
I guess we'll go to this area right here in the middle that's shattered. I think that was a darkness area. Geopile to my left there. Well, shit. Sorry, buddy, I got a policy. If it flies, it dies. Oh, hello.
Those who stray from the White King's roads shall face the law of the world.
A little bit of war. Why do you hurt me so? You're just a little guy. Stab you over and over. It's just gonna hurt a lot. Oh, there's something over there. I guess I'll have to dash or maybe get some kind of ability to go in that acid. We'll find out. Eventually! Oh, I actually passed Rosser's now. Oof. I walk right into that. I got no one to blame but me. Oh yeah, it's this area. That darkness wasn't the reason I couldn't get through here. You need a wall jump. How did I miss that? Ribbon, yep, there's some fire bugs up here. Bench! Since we started this journey. Hey, this fella. Sorry, but I like dancing on your head a lot. Lies beyond. Well, I don't have a map for this area. That's always ominous. Ooh. I don't think that's a passable jump. The lift's real low. You need some kind of dash to get across. What about the other way? Ooh. I planned that. Totally. Every moment of it. so that was a waste of time for the moment. Guess there's nothing to do but head into that chamber that I'm certain is a boss battle. Double tap! Oh yeah, here we're rescued Zoked the Mighty! Who I'm pretty sure is not as mighty as he wants the world to seem. I think he is. Ooh, hello. I was not prepared for this. Back off. Okay, somehow made it out of there alive. It's her again. Come no closer, ghost. I've seen you creeping through the undergrowth, stalking me. This old kingdom, a terrible thing awakens. I can smell it in the air. I know what you are. I know what you'll try to do. I cannot allow it. Okay. Judging from that needle, I'm guessing she's doing a lot of thrusting moves. Ooh, Trixie. Got her. Take the Mothwing cloak. Press right trigger to dash forward. Yes, you got the dash. I knew it was coming. It's just a matter of when. Would it seek to break the seals? They cannot be undone. They must be undone. Let us sleep, little shadow. Return to your darkness. Allow us our peace. Ominous. Yeah, I can dash now. Well, that makes me happy. Come on. Cooperate with me, fingers. Takes me back to the entrance. And this is probably progression. Oh, hello there! Seems we both tread far from the path. I can hardly believe those dusty old highways led to such a lush and lovely place. These buildings suggest some form of worship, though its idol has clearly been long forgotten. It doubles equally well for a moment's respite.
Nah, me nobis.
I saw a strange fellow out there. He seemed quite taken by the lake. I planned to offer greetings, though figured I'd first tend to my nail, on chance our meeting goes poorly.
Goa.
Your nail is a fine instrument, but it's showing signs of wear. I'd wager up there it would take you far. Down here, however, I suspect you'll soon meet dangers the surface world cannot match. Hollow Nest is perfect for vigilant explorers like us, so tense and thrilling. In this place, you'll either be alert or you're dead. More of the same. Oh, I was hoping with all that talk you'd actually improve my nail. Oh well. Oh, hello. Come on. I was hoping. That's rough, buddy. Got anything to say about that? Nah. Well, get that little bit of health back. Does he come back? Nah. Darn it. Now that I've got that dash, I can go back to that area. I'm so sprightly and fast. Love it. I heard you. feel like I'm gonna need a bunch of money soon. As I'm making steady progress. The stores will probably have more to purchase once I make my way back up there. Reveal your secrets. Focus on what I'm going for right now. Hopefully avoid getting my ass really handed to me. See it. Oh well. Head right on back. This is an interesting little chamber to have a mini boss fight in. Where you gotta pay attention to your surroundings heavily. I'm gonna go ahead and remove my foot from my mouth for a moment. Sorry, I just needed some soul juice. Money in the bank. Hydrate. That's good to know, you can only dash once per jump. Oh, I can bring that one back. It makes it significantly easier. So I need another roll of four of the murder. Oh, it beamed me. What's hiding back here. Boulder shell. Alright, my knowledge of Norse mythology is pretty up there. Boulder was the immortal god of beauty. No, he was the beautiful god, but he was also immortal. I don't think he really had any other powers. So I'm guessing that's going to bolster my defense in some way. Still don't know a map for this area. Oh. Ooh, I can go to that area down there by Fog Canyon now. Was it double jump or dash that I did for that? I guess we'll find out when we get there. Oh, timed that wrong. I'm low on health, so you're not gonna be bothering me right now. That's your contribution. A bench right here. Actually, while I'm right here, let's see what that does. Where is it? Boulder shell. Try to get its bearer with a hard shell while focusing on his soul. The shell is not indestructible and will shatter if it absorbs too much damage. Alright, so I take less damage when I'm... Oh, I don't... I get... It's sounding like I get invincibility frames while I'm casting. But if I get hit too much, it breaks. Alright. I don't really have that problem right now, so I'll just keep that in inventory. I'm sure there'll be a boss eventually where casting becomes a huge component. Get that worm I passed earlier. God damn it. Always get me when I'm in the map. Now I just have to remember where the hell it was. Down here, yes. Man, button mashing skills coming in handy. Was that it? It was just money? That's where I came in. Yeah. It wasn't too terrible for a mini boss. I should have sat on that bench over there. Walked right past it. Hopefully I can get another mask fragment soon. One more, I should have a new mask. Takes me to the bench. Just in case. Who knows? It's so annoying that you can't get the pump. Come on. Yeah, I thought I heard a worm. buddy. Sketched out by only having 2 health down here. Where any misstep is death. Alright, that appears to be the end of that path. I just gotta get past all these fucking shooters and get the hell out of here. That totally hit me, but I'm not arguing. Myself. Alrighty. Yeah, I think that's Greenpath pretty much done for right now. Guess I'll go up and pay the hunter a visit. See if he has anything more to say about the enemies I've defeated. Grab a seat at the bench, just in case. At least update the map. Oh, there was? Oh, yeah, duh. Okay. I guess we'll head back topside for now, see if there's anything new going on up there. Path ahead. That was dumb. Hunter, I've killed so many things!
Juro, Noctuba.
Ah, come on, you got nothing to say about that? I've slaughtered hundreds and hundreds of innocent former bugs. Some of them even had souls and stuff. Consciousness. Dear God, am I coming to terms with my own morality? Couldn't be. We're just gonna veto that. Oh, come on, it had dispersed. Oh. use that shortcut now, too. If I ever needed to get back towards the Lake of Una area. Fun. Straight to the crossroads. That one spot down the bottom right over there. Better get a second wormy. Finally got to you. Come see you and your ever-growing family soon. You got a sneeze coming. Whew. Looks like I've killed enough of them now. Now I should be able to get over here. Interesting.
Mario.
Oh, you surprised me. Hello. Come in, sweetling. Come in and make yourself at home. I am Salubra, and this is my cozy little charm store. Did the town folk out there tell you to come and visit me? Yes. This is a lovely little village, isn't it? Warm and intimate and full of life. What were you talking about? Oh yes, charms. I see you've started your own collection. Very nice. I'll show you some of my own, and you can take one home with you if you like.
Lifeblood hard. Drunk the bright blue liquid lifeblood. It's a bit of a taboo. It makes you feel much healthier. This charm seeps lifeblood and will certainly improve your constitution.
So that's like the little extra masks I get from the blue sacks.
Ooh, that nail you wield is adorable, but don't you feel it could be a little longer?
Ooh, so that's going to extend my reach, so I'm getting that for sure.
love the simple design on this little fellow. Very classy. It's made out of nice solid heavy material too, where it will stay firmly in place when swinging your nail around. Okay, so you don't get knocked back when you hit stuff. Okay, so that makes my casting stronger. Guessing that makes you do focus faster. What do we have here? Charm notches. We wear more charms. Yeah, let's grab a couple of them. You can always use more charm slots. Okay, you have to have more charms. So let's buy up these lower ones. Definitely come back for the rest of that. Didn't mean to do that. Let's change out some charms here. Definitely going to keep the Wayward Compass for right now. There's long now. I want that for sure. It's got two notches, so one notch remaining. I'll think about that, because I like to pogo on people, and if you don't get the pogo bounce up, I might take some damage with that. The gathering swamp will come in handy for grinding. Can I? No, you can't go. Laugh though. I guess we'll try it for now. Ooh. I think I'm hitting like maybe 1.25 distance. Definitely an improvement. Seems like I can keep smaller enemies like this at bay. Less chance of them accidentally hitting me. Where else can I explore here? Oh yeah, there was that spot there on the bottom left, which I think I needed a dash for. Let's go check that. Maybe I should find an enemy I can pull real quick. Hey. Oh, I actually jumped farther up. Either that or I'm just doing hella knockback. Alright. Yeah. Had to go up back there. I can find something soon that'll upgrade my damage for my mail. I imagine there's a blacksmith somewhere in the damn game. Worms. This upgrade, you cannot escape my reach. Right Spooky. So I have to come back up from there. Fungal wastes. This looks mildly unpleasant.
It toots.
Oh. Yeah, I did not mean for that. Exploring too far before I get my bearings and know where I want to go. So I don't want to be slamming my head against the wall of doing something that's meant for endgame when I'm very underpowered. I guess all that's left to do is, actually, what's that spot right there? Let's shoot that spot real quick. Something for rescuing all these little buggers. This log nail's definitely coming in handy. I think that's gonna be a staple in my build. Pale thing, you wear that nail with ease. If you're in search of combat, you'll find no greater warriors in this decaying burrow. I've heard an arena exists somewhere below, one built for our like. Meet me there, and we'll test what skills you possess. I'll be heading down soon. Come and find me if you dare.
Casedoque.
Hollow Nest, what challengers await in its ruin? You gonna say so? No, you're just gonna keep being a dick.
Bapanada.
Bapanada. Okay, so you just got more custom markers. So I'm not even gonna invest in that. Just update that map.
Madaula.
My understanding of Hollow Nest can be a little vague. But below those leafy caverns is a fungal grove, one home to peaceful creatures, not quite bug and not quite plant. Sounds almost worth a visit, no? But there's a downside. The dreadful stench, a noxious odor, fills the place.
Akala, impuno.
Okay, so I guess the fungal area is where I was supposed to go.
Ecobus.
Still looking for something to buy? Is your geo weighing you down? Unfortunately, you seem to have cleared out everything I'm willing to part with. Nothing left at all.
I think there might be a few trinkets down in my storeroom, but I lost the key a while ago. So no more business between us, I'm afraid. For now, at least. Get out of here and let me spend some quality time with all the geo you've gifted me. Alright. Rude, but alright. Alright, and I suppose that's where we're in for today. Thanks for joining me once again. And I'll see you next time.